3-year-old was born with a rare genetic disorder. He's only the 4th documented case in the entire world. But despite his grim outlook, he is surprising his parents and doctors. Here again is Patty Moon.
His genetic disorder is called Tetrasomy I5P Mosaicism.
Kannon Foster was born at just 4 pounds, 11 ounces. His parents didn't know if he'd ever be able to take his first steps or even stand up on his own.
Good job, buddy.
Some doctors just say Kannon's our big question mark, so they're just kind of learning as we go, and we are too as parents.
The genetic disorder means Kannon's brain isn't able to develop. He suffers from scoliosis, but his biggest struggle?
He has seizures every day, sometimes 3 a day, and most of them lasting 30 minutes each.
Kelly keeps up a folder on Kannon's medical history. There's not a lot of information, but she knows that every little thing her son does is a testament to his fighting spirit.
Kannon can't tell us when he's hurting, and he can't really tell us, you know, when he enjoys something. The only thing we have to go by is facial expressions, and then sometimes not even that.
Kannon lost his ability to smile and laugh because his seizures caused brain damage. Kelly says he's relearning to use his muscles.
There you go.
And she doesn't doubt he'll be smiling again soon.
We know that our time with him is limited, and we know that it's precious. So we just kind of handle that as much as we can, one day at a time.
Patty Moon, KOCO 5 News.
Well, the Fosters need your help tonight. A charity golf tournament is going to be held later this month to help raise money to pay for Kannon's medical bills. That's going to be September 29th at John Conrad Golf Course in Midwest City. It's $60 to register. That includes tournament play and a catered lunch.